Nishasya naiva vishvaso kadaruddha bhavishyati kirtanyato ballad hare namaiva kevalam. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, nothing permanent in this material world. Be careful. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, nothing in this material world is permanent. You will have to leave everything. Willingly or unwillingly, any way you will have to leave everything here in this material world. Then who is intelligent? Who is actually intelligent? Who can live before? They are going to leave me. I can leave them before. Everything, all money, position, rank, anything, they are going to leave me. I know. Then why not you leave them before? Only take Krishna. Many times I told one thing. That's why in Namastakam it is written. In Namastakam it is written, Nishasya naiva vishvaso kadaruddha bhavishyati kirtanyo ato ballyat hare nama vikevalam. There is no guarantee of your life. It is Namastakam. From Namastakam I am speaking this law. Nishas means breathing. There is no guarantee of your life. Anyway, you will have to leave everything. Just now I told, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, nothing in this material world permanent. Nothing. Your money, your building, your relation, anything you, nothing permanent. You will have to leave everything. Willingly or unwillingly. Then, those material facilities, everything, all my title, designation, all my money, going to leave me. Then why not you leave them before? He is intelligent, who can leave? You are going to leave me, I can leave you before. Yes, it's a... That's why many times I told you, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in Srimad Bhagavaji Mahapuran to Uddhav, speaking, Uddhav, Esha buddhi matam buddhi manisha cha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. Uddhav asking, Prabhu, actually who is actually intelligent? Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer, Uddhav, he is actually intelligent, who is knowing it for sure that I am going to leave my body today or tomorrow, any time, any fraction of second. Then, Esha buddhi matam buddhi manisha cha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. Man is mortal. So within this short span of life, if you can utilize your life for the actual cause to satisfy Supreme Lord, follow. He is actually intelligent. He is always busy to get that nectar. In this material world, Mayadevi also arranging some nectar. Material people seeking, oh, actually not nectar. That's why in Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna warning, Jadagre amritamamam parinam vishamivo. Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving warning in front of the bonded soul. Hey, you are enjoying your life? Yes. You think it is you are enjoying nectar, huh? But very shortly you are going to get poison. Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving warning. Jadagre Amritabhamam, what you first in preliminary, first hand you see is very enjoyment. But in long run, you are going to get poison. You are going to die. Nobody can save you. So, they are actually intelligent. Those people, they are actually intelligent, those who think, within short span of life, I must get that nectar. After getting that nectar, the question of death not coming, that's why everywhere Bhagavatam going on. But who can give the inner meaning of Bhagavatam? Who is himself Bhagavat? Who is himself Mahabhagavat? He can speak Bhagavat. He can know the actual meaning of Bhagavat. It's not my decision. Mahaprabhu, all Shastra. Yes. If you are Bhagavat, Bhakta Bhagavat, then you can understand Gonta Bhagavat. Because Gonta Bhagavat is Krishna himself. Sakshat Krishna evahi. Evan affirmative. Is Sakshat Krishna evahi. No other than Krishna. So if you like to get nectar, then you will have to strive, try again and again. Countless problems can come in your life. Because what is called samsara? Samsara, you know, material life. What do you mean by samsara? What do you mean by samsara? Samsara means cyclic order going on, one meaning. Another is that, if you want to get direct feeling, what is samsara? Then I would say, all problem different. Countless problem. If you bring all problem and throw into one place, a heap, like hill, is called samsara. You see, all problem, if you dump up, like hill, big mountain, you can see it. Then one sadhu can say, look, this is samsara. Now you want samsara? Sadhu, one actual sadhu, realized soul, look, this is called samsara. Full of danger, full of problem, countless. You see, this is called samsara. Now you want samsara? Yes, one. This is called samsara. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, the Uddhav, Esha buddhi matam buddhi manisha cha manishinam, yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. If you like to get that nectar, anyhow, do or die, I must get nectar. I must collect all blessings of Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava. I need Kripa of Guru Vaishnava. I need Kripa of Guru Vaishnava all the time. Then, okay. Because without receiving Kripa from Guru Vaishnava, nobody can do bhajan. In the history of bhajan, in the line of bhajan, nobody can point out that without getting any kripa of Guru Vaishnava, he already done bhajan. Nobody can show. Not possible. So, is called samsara, full of danger. In Upanishad also it is, Bhagavan, in Upanishad it is also written, Kurashadhara Nishithaya Durgam Patastat Kavayu Vadanti. But speaking? It's like sharp edge knife, you know, sword. It's like sharp edge, very sharp. It touch, a sword. And you are dancing on sword. How foolish you are. It's written. Kurasya dhara nishitaya durgam patastat kavayo vadanti. Kavayo means those who are realized soul. Big, big sadhu. They are crying for you. What you are doing here? Come on, come to me. But no, they don't like to come. Upanishad speaking. Those material people, they are so foolish. They are just walking over a sword-edged knife and a sword. Anytime they can lose their life. But still they think, I am enjoying my life. Okay. That's why from Gita I already told, Jadagre amritapamam pariname bishamiva. Preliminary, on first hand, preliminarily you can say, wow, so much enjoyment. But parinam, the ultimate result, going to get dangerous poison. Who is sadhu? If somebody asks me, who is sadhu? Under the guidance of Prabhupada, I would say, who can understand the ultimate result of anything he is looking? Oh, he can give the result, ultimate result. He can realize. He is sadhu. He is sadhu, actual sadhu. A sadhu always looking around, he can see the ultimate result of this scenery. He's actual sadhu. He is looking all around. And he can understand, oh, he is enjoying. What's the ultimate result? If you have the chance, if you have the power to see the ultimate result of anything, parinam. Parinam means? In chemistry also, physics also, parinam. Is reaction taking place? What is the ultimate result? Follow. What is the ultimate result? Is reaction taking place? Very dangerous. So if you are sadhu, you should leave your enjoying mood totally. Totally. Yukta vairagya, balanced vairagya. We learn from Prabhupada, we learn from Bhaktivinoda Thakur to follow the line of yukta vairagya. Anasaktasya visayana yatharham puyunyataha. This sloka I explained before. Prapancha kataya vidhya harisammanivasinaha. This two sloka. You will have to understand the real meaning of life and you have to follow a pure Vaishnava. Then you can understand. Otherwise, all vacant. Putting all energy, all money, everything, then after that crying, before leaving this material, Maharaj, I lose everything. All Patishta coming, they giving garland, they giving money, ah, useless. A sadhu thing is all garbage. I know in my own life, I know my Guru Maharaj and all important sadhus, also in Vrindavan, other sampradayas, less interested about money. Whole month speaking Harikatha, so many money coming. He say, you count, how much? Oh, this much. You make big bandara. He is very poor sadhu, grihastha sadhu. Still today, they are observing his appearance day there in Govardhan. Still today, big festival. He never liked to take anything. But another guardians of Prabhupada, we know how to utilize money. Follow? His grihastha in his kinchan, he don't like to take it. Money finished, gone home. Gaya Prasadji, very important personality in Dangati, I used to stay there long time. Surya Kundo there also. Many. Less interesting, no care. But we getting lesson from Parampajivad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Kesu Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. We learn this thing, Yukta Vairagya. Yukta Vairagya, balanced Vairagya. That vairagya is very sweet. What vairagya, what I mean? That is very sweet. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always laughing. But if you show dry vairagya, follow, dry vairagya, detachment, dry. Mahaprabhu became very angry. That's why Sarvam Bhattacharya writing Vairagya Vidya Niya Bhakti Yoga Sikhyartha Mekam Purushop. Vairagya, here Vairagya is actual education, actual Vidya. When you can understand how to satisfy Krishna, Guru Vaishnava, how I can live my body also for Prabhupada, then you can understand the what is called balanced Vairagya. For the satisfaction for the cause of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, for the satisfaction of Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, for Krishna, Sri Krishna, same thing. For Guru Bhargava, if you are ready to give your life, I can give my life, if they are satisfied. Then you can understand what you mean by Yukta Vairagya. In the line of Gaudiya Math, by the guidance of Prabhupada, not that what people doing at present. I am less interested about that. Don't speak anything in front of me. What they are doing, let them do. What Prabhupada doing, you can speak in front of me. What Kesava Goswami are doing, you can speak on. I am less interested about what they are doing. I have no time to hear. Who men care? Time is very limited. All garbage. So under the guidance of Prabhupada, you must learn this technique. That detachment, that vairagya is vidya. Vidya means education, actual. Then you can go. How to satisfy Prabhupada? That is why Prabhupada speaking, for the satisfaction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. All world can go against me. Why Maharaj speaking this way? Let them go. If there is one people in front of me, like Surya Kundu, one people, or maybe nobody there, speaking, like 8 hours, minimum, to Supreme Lord, like mad, like wind. So who care? Supreme Lord. Same thing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, when Piyaya Prem Matta Kori More Suno Nijo Gunagan, in Bengali, you must learn Bengali. To get the taste. Piyaya prem ho Prabhu. First of all, you give me nectar. I drink. After that, I become mad and go on singing about your glories. Piyaya prem. First, you allow me to drink nectar. After then, when I am satisfied, I go on singing and dancing. Then you are hearing. You are hearing. But first of all, you allow me to drink in nectar. Rai Ramananda speaking same thing. At the bank of Godavari, Rai Ramananda speaking same thing. Ramananda saying, Prabhu, actually, I don't know how I am speaking all the secret darshan. You are the speaker in my tongue. You are sitting and hearing. At the same time, you are speaking. You are hearing. And also you are as Chaitanya Saraswati, you are sitting in the tongue. You are singing your own glories. What it concerned to me? What it concerned to me? You are singing your own glory. Harikatha is not mine. So that I can deserve it is my philosophy. Right? Harikatha, Prabhu. Prabhu, allow me to speak. I speak. Prabhu is to stop. I can stop. This is called actual speaker, Harikatha. Rai Ramananda speaking this way. Prabhu, you are speaking actually Harikatha. You are sitting in front of me, but actually I am instrument. You are playing that instrument, that's so playing. One instrument there, if somebody plays it, then you can hear some music. If no playing, instrument is lying there, what use? Some players should be there. Some players should be there. So inside your heart, some guitar is there. So Supreme Lord playing, so coming out, you can hear. Be careful. This is actual Harikatha. And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami more clearly speaking. Rai Mukhe Bhakta Swayam Gaur Rai. In Bengali, very clearly. In the mouth of Rai Ramananda, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking himself. Kishwas Kaviraj Goswami. Rai Mukhe Bhakta Swayam Gaur Rai. Gauranga himself speaking. Kishwas Kaviraj Goswami. Haridas Thakur. Namacharya Haridas Thakur. I am making just background to enter into the deep philosophy. The heart, to understand the heart of Haridas Thakur. So I am making background now. So Harikatha is equal to Hari. You are going to get your answer. Harikatha is equal to Hari. Otherwise, why it is written in Bhagavatam? Je Bhagavatam, Srimad Bhagavatam. Srimad Bhagavatam means Shakshat Krishna Evahi. Harikatha Bhagavatam is just equal to Krishna himself. Sound incarnation. Shakshat Krishna Evahi, affirmative. Is Krishna himself, no other than Krishna. Then, whereas Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in front of Naradji, Madhbhakta Yatra Gayanti Tattva Tishthami Naradaha. My devotees, those who are singing my glories, be sure I present there. Whenever any pure devotee is singing my glories, 100% I am staying there. It is the commitment by Krishna. It is the commitment by Krishna. Madhvakta yatra gayanti tattva tishthami naradha. My devotees, when singing the glories, my glories, be sure that time I am present there. I like to hear the nectarian word. I like to hear. Many such incident happened in Vrindavan. Many such, not one. Not one. Many such incident happening in Vrindavan. In the history of bhajan. You know? Many such incident, not one incident. There actually that, you know, in Chandra Sarovar, there when Baba was there, big famous Baba, big boing, he cannot see, Surdas, writing so many kirtan. Writing when he cannot write, he can speak, somebody can write. He is writing, ready-made. He is making, he is kirtan coming and is, you know, singing. Daily new kirtan. When Surdas ji, continuous 80 years, 125 or 50 he lived. Continuously for 80 years he used to go to Sinaji and sit in front of Sinaji, do kirtan. He cannot see, blind. And Sinaji, Nathodva Sinaji, Sinath Gopal, in front of Madhavendra Purupad manifest, he used to sit in front of, to hear, this way. In front of Surdas ji, Gopal, Sinath ji used to sit this way. And hearing so nicely. So many devotees I can one by one can speak. They used to sing kirtan and Krishna used to come. Sometime competition. Competition, Krishna singing this way, that place is there in Gokul. I forget the name of that devotee. Krishna appear. Krishna doing one single kirtan with some ragaragini, you know, some tone and different Krishna. Then his friend, I mean that devotee, singing this way. Krishna, I am defeated. That place is there. Very important. First of all, you should, 100% you should believe that you are going to get Krishna, embrace Krishna. You are going to get that nectar. Then you can think all useless here. If you cannot realize, it is my duty, also your duty to extend your hand. It is the duty of Guru Vaishnava to inculcate direct realization into the heart of an inclined devotee. Provided you are inclined. Sadguru, Sadvaishnava is such powerful, if you hear 10 minutes, 5 minutes, he can inculcate some power inside you. Because sound going. Then be sure he is Sadguru, 100%. Her power can be translated. Automatically it is. Also, I was speaking one secret Siddhanta yesterday. Very secret Siddhanta. What is that? Sabde parechani snatam brahmani uposamasrayam. Who is Guru? Shabda Brahmo and Parabrahmo. He is Bars, having direct realization. Who is Krishna? Jai Krishna Tattva Betta Sei Guru Oye. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, we find one word. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's speech. Jai Krishna Tattva Betta Sei Guru. Who is knowing, who is realizing Krishna Tattva? He is Guru. Maybe he is sannyasi, he is grihastha, he is shudra. Irrespective of caste and creed, if he is realized soul, he is Guru. Jai Krishna Tattva Betta Sai Guru Hai. It is a Siddhanta of Chaitanya Charitamrita. You cannot cut. Mahaprabhu is himself speaking. Now point is that, Jiva Goswami Pad in Bhakti Sandarbha likhin, unique thing, you can go mad. Jiva Goswami Pad likhin, if you are going to accept your Guru, it is the arrangement of Baladev. Not that you can, you have money, you can go and get Gurudev, not that. By the, it is the arrangement of Balav. You have no controlling over that. What Gurudev you can receive? It depends. I can speak so deep philosophy about Chaitya Guru, Shikha Guru, Savan Guru, I mean, I can discuss after. No, today life is very, 3-4 hours I cannot, you know, find any end. So deep philosophy. Jiva Goswami was speaking in Sandarbha. If your Gurudev cannot solve any problem in your life, like any doubt coming, doubts coming, any doubt coming into your life, you cannot, he cannot solve your, follow what Jiva Goswami is speaking. Suppose your Gurudev cannot solve any problem. You are in problem because you are doing bhajan, mean countless problem, I told you. Your Gurudev cannot solve. Then Jiva Goswami is speaking, if Gurudev cannot solve that problem, then Shishya is a dilemma. Dilemma, you know, dilemma. Where to go? He cannot solve problem. Where to go? Oh, big problem. How I can get solution? Because up to your last moment of your life, up to the last moment of your life, if you have some doubt, then you will have to take birth again. You cannot get Siddhi. Sangshayatma Vinashvati. Sangshayatma is critical sangshay. But suppose general sangshay, some question is different. Actually, in Gita, Bhagavan writing, Sangshayatma Vinaswati. If you have great doubt about Bhagavan, Guru Vaishnava, Veda, Etikasi, then you will have to come back again. Again, you will have to come back, solve and go. Like yesterday I told, Annada Prasad, he was the some Acharya of some Sampradaya, Ramanuja Sampradaya. He took birth in the house of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He committed aparad into the lotus feet of Bimala Prasad Saraswati, previous life. Now when living body, then Tilak, Ramanuja Tilak ka. Don't Tilak there. That man lying in bed, he is going to die. Everybody watching the Tilak coming here, automatically. Like photo, Tilak coming. All powerful Tej coming, then speaking. I was bound to take birth here in the house of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Because I committed opera to a rose with Bimala Saraswati. Whole night I am hearing Harinam Sankirtan from him, lotus mouth. Whole night I told you. Bhakti Mataji, you go on chanting Harinam whole night. Anytime he can leave body. Then he confessed that I committed opera. So you have to come again. That sadhu is not ordinary sadhu, but still committed opera. Come back. Express some doubt. So there should not be any doubt. Nectar means no doubt. If nectar is there, some doubt is not possible. If I am going to get nectar in my heart, you can look at me and watch. Yes, nectar is there inside the heart. Then no doubt. No question about Guru, Vaishnav, Dham, Nam, all solution done by Gurudev, Prabhupada. Then you can realize nectar is there inside the heart of that sadhu. Follow what I say. Now, Jiva Goswami speaking this way, if your Gurudev cannot solve any problem but what you are facing in their life, in the line of your bhajan, you are in dilemma. Shishya, disciple Shishya, now in dilemma. Where to go? By chance, if that Gurudev is speaking, you can go to my godbrother, he is there. Or oh, that sadhu is there in our sampradaya, he can, I permit you go. That you can do. But still, Shishya can think himself, Gurudev cannot solve problem. Then Shishya cannot go out. But while I am speaking this way, another way I should speak. What is that? Shabde parichani snatam brahmani uposamasraya. What do you mean? Whereas Prabhupada speaking, somebody asking at the time of Prabhupada's appearance, I can speak these topics there in Puri, not here. Very special point. Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Pad Padma Paramahamsa Sesha Sila Gaur Kishad Das Babaji Maharaj, he is versed in all Shastra. We heard he is not Pandit, but Prabhupada saying he is versed in all Shastra, Vedanta, everything. Really? Yes. How? How? Because he is getting all the gist of the Shastra. Okay? Gaur Kishor Baba can solve any problem if you approach. But very simple way. Follow? Gaur Kishor Baba can solve. Otherwise, how is Sadguru? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming in front of Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. Come on. That he is... Sabdi Parachanishnatham doesn't mean apparently my Gurudev is not not versed in Shastra, so he is not that. Inner meaning is that Prabhupada speaking, externally it seems my Gurudev having no educational qualification. But be sure, I can solemnly say, my Guru Maharaj knowing all the gist of all Vedanta Shastra. Really so? Is topmost Sadguru. Secrecy, very secret thing. So, if I speak that way, somebody can hear in any part of the world, but the Maharaj speaking this way, then why? Question, they can put question, they can express doubt. So, I was thinking that I must solve this problem, otherwise they can express doubt. Now, Srila Namacharya Haridasa, what to speak about him? Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot speak anything. Today is Ananta Chaturdasi. Ananta Chaturdasi and Haridas Thakur Nirjan. Unique combination. And Haridas Thakur actually, there is contradiction. Somebody is speaking, he took birth in a Brahmin family, he was fostered by Muslim people, some this way. Somebody is speaking, he took birth in Muslim. Anyhow, we cannot put Haridas Thakur into the category of caste and creed. Follow what I say. Vaishnava means beyond anything. Vaishnava means beyond anything. Who care, man? Who is going to know it? Haridas Thakur means Haridas Thakur. Jaru Thakur, Jaru Thakur. You heard the name of Jaru Thakur? Never heard? Oh my God, foolish. Jaru Thakur, great devotee of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami, previous relation, not now. Previous home, he was his uncle. He used to take Uchishta of all Vaishnava. You heard this thing? Kalidas. His name is Kaliya uncle. He used to take uchista from all Vaishnava. If some Vaishnava not ready to give uchista, then he is secretly waiting, very hidingly. Have uchista taking mango, anything after that, putting all leaf in dustbin. Ah, that Vaishnava gone, he taking. Ah, so dancing, ah. Dancing, I am getting nectar today. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, super soul, standing, sitting here. Oh, I must give kippah to him. Because he is exhibiting extraordinary love for Guru Vaishnava, faith. If you have that kind of faith, be sure I am sitting in Vyasasana, I promise. This life you are going to get Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Can you show that kind of belief? That is a question. A big question in front of us. If you can have that kind of belief, 100% believe in Vaishnava, Uchista, everything, this type you can get Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bound. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bound to give you kippa. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu super soul sitting. Ah, Haridas, hey, Kalidas, showing so great. Then when Kalidas going to Nilachal Dham, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu entering into Jagannath temple, always it is the usual rule, usual practice. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always washing his lotus feet from one pot is there, Seva Govindo carrying, from pot giving water to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lotus feet, washing, after that entering temple. It is a strong instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nobody can take even a drop of water. Strong inside, if somebody break, he would be punished. Nobody can take. Nobody, because Prabhu himself, Prabhu speaking, who can dare to take? But Kalidas going there. Kalidas knowing our usual practice of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, washing leg. And where washing leg? Standing here, taking water. Because step by step water comes. Three times. Hey, stop now. I allow you three times. Now stop. Three times I allow. Because of your strong belief unto a lotus feet of, that I allow today. I allow nobody. I allow you. Is the result of Vaishnava Vishas. Because you believe Guru Vaishnava. Because Guru Vaishnava, total unique one tattva. I cannot cut Haridas Thakur from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Bhagavat tattva means all total paraphernalia, total dham, nam, everything all in total summation. It's called unique. Badanti tat tattva vidam yad jnanam adyayam is adyayam tattva. If some dual conception coming into your heart, you are going to lose everything. But Maharaj, how possible then? How you can get test? It's called Achinta Veda Vettata. Every time I feel shy. If I speak one word, I will have to speak it long time to explain this word. Achinta Veda Vettata. How devotees are simultaneously separate from Krishna, unique, same with Krishna. Achinta Veda Vettata. If you realize, then be sure you are going to get nectar. Is also Achinta Veda Vettata. How Harikatha is equal to Hari? Harikatha is just equal to Hari. Yes, no explanation. Just equal to Hari. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. This Harinam is just equal to Radha Govinda. Or I would say equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Same thing. No explanation need. No fighting. Namacharya Haridas Thakur, from Namacharya Haridas Thakur, we are getting maximum most benefit. Because he is, you know, glorifying the name of Krishna. What else we need? What more we need? We need Harinam. We need Harinam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Nam bina kichu nahi koyaro chodho bhubano maje. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Without Harinam, nothing there. All around Harinam and Harinam. All around. Nam bina kichu nahi koyaro. Everywhere, wherever one sadhu looking, you can do Harinam. Everywhere. In 14th world. Harinam is above all. Harinam is more than Hari. Concrete Siddhanta, 100%, perfect Siddhanta. Harinam is more than Hari. What Hari cannot do, Harinam can do. Ram Nam is more than Ram. Krishna Nam is more than Ram. Krishna. Hanumanji Maharaj, when making one nice bridge, that time taking big, big stone. If 100 people try to, you know, pull that stone, it's not possible. So, big, big stone. Putting here, throw, Jai Sri Ram! Throwing into water. And that stone floating by the name, writing Harinam. Each stone writing Harinam. Hai Hari Sri, Jai Sri Ram! Still today, documents there. You can go through internet and find that bridge is still there under the sea. Broken bridge. Tetayu. That bridge is still there under the sea. You can find. Internet. Under the sea. 20,000 leagues under the sea, you can see. There. So it's not a fictitious. It's not a story. So now, Haridas Thakur is the Acharya of Harinam. Oh my God. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. What to speak more? You are the topmost parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No. Actually, your brother, Roop, everything, all you are, because you are all doing nice seva there in Vrindavan. Nam is above all. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. Come on, Thakur, what are you speaking? Actually, Harinam is above all, more than Hari. And Mahaprabhu making you Namacharya. So I think you are topmost of all. Topmost. You are topmost. You are Namacharya. Namacharya means topmost. Now in your bhajan line also you can go to Siddhanta of Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Pad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can find this same. Even Acharya is established in Harinam, he is actual Acharya. Right? This Siddhanta coming everywhere, same Siddhanta. If you find one Acharya is established in Harinam, be sure, is Sadguru. Otherwise, big problem. Now, life and precepts of Haridas Thakur can give us immense treasure of spiritual knowledge. But time is very limited. Time to time, maybe next year, we can also discuss another phase, another. Today I am discussing another point. So, multiple way I can discuss this point from different angle. Haridas Thakur Namacharya. We can take great lesson from the life of Haridas Thakur. One day, Sanatana Goswami and actually Namacharya discussing with each other, they are discussing. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. Haridas Thakur is speaking, well, you are actually topmost. No, actually you, your brother, Rupa, you actually, Prabhu give you order to manifest all Lila Kshetra, all different Lila Kshetra of Krishna. Already Mahaprabhu giving you all your order, standing order to compile different books so that people can get guidance of bhajan, in bhajan. See, what topmost? No! Sanatana Goswami is speaking. Swanathan Goswami is speaking. Achar kare keho nakare pochar. Pochar kare keho nakare achar. Achar pochar namer karaho dui karjo. Tumi Sarvaguru, Tumi Jagatir Arjo. Who speaking? The great Sanatan. Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself passing this kind of single remark. For only for Sanatan. Only for Sanatan, this remark passing. Who? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself. Sanatan samo biggo nahi tibhuvane. In this 14th world, nobody is just parallel to Sanatan. Sanatan is so thinking power, so deep thinking. Bigya. Bigya means like Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj can discuss. In whole society, their society, Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj, so deep thinking, he can realize past, future, everything. Bigya. Bigya means who is knowing everything. Past, future, what going to happen, everything. It's a unique personality. I can discuss today evening. Today evening I can discuss about unique personality. In whole Gaudiya Vaishnava society. Nobody can understand. Sanatan samo biggo nahi tibhubane. In this world, three worlds, there is none who is just parallel to Sanatan. So unique. Sanatan, Sanatan. I cannot compare Sanatan with anybody. That Sanatan, now passing this remark, while in Bengali I am speaking, you should realize it. Achar kare keho na kare prachar. Prachar kare keho na kare achar. Achar pochar namer karaho dui karjo. Tumi sarva guru, tumi jagathir arjo. Arjo mean? You are topmost. Somebody preaching but not, you know, doing acharan. Somebody only preaching. Nice philosophy can speak in front of you. You can dance. But acharan if follow is not established in acharan. You can speak nice. Another, you can, other personality. Where acharan but not going for prachar. Not going for prachar. Sanatan speaking, you are doing both. Who not knowing about your glories? Thakur, actually, you are doing Harinam. At the same time, you are, you know, we can see all Bhagavat Tattva in applied form in your life. Who is Mahabhagavat? Who is Mahabhagavat? The gist. I mean thesis of Bhagavad. If we can find in applied form in that devotee, he is Mahabhagavad. Who is Mahabhagavad? If we can find all the Siddhanta of Bhagavad already there in the life of that devotee, be sure he is Bhagavad. Maybe people can fight with each other. Who is Vaishnava, who is not, we cannot leave this judgment into the hand of some material people. Those who are fanatic with money and position, they are mad. We cannot leave this judgment into the hand of those mad people. Who can judge? A pure Vaishnav can judge. A pure Vaishnav can look at him. He is Vaishnav. Who man care? You can make one big society. You can give big garland. He is big Acharya, big Vaishnav. Who care, man? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Who care? Such big Acharya they are, nobody knowing their name. Nobody knowing their name, but they are big Acharya. Big Acharya. So if you can find all Bhagavad Siddhanta, everything in applied form, in the life of one devotee, be sure, yes, Mahabhagavad. He is not speaking only. He is speaking and doing, practicing Acharya in his whole life. And one vital Siddhanta, be careful. Until and unless you can find one big personality, spiritual figure. Afternoon time I can discuss this point. All confusion then. Now I cannot discuss. Then you can get power to follow him. Regarding Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharajas, you know, Nirjan, I can speak this point. Very vital point. Whereas Bhakti to Madhav Goswami recognize. Yes. Now Sanatana Goswami is speaking, Thakur, you are doing acharan. Also you are prachar also doing. You are doing Harinam continuously, 3 lakhs Harinam, all that. All people coming to take darshan of you. Anywhere you go, all living being there, they are hearing your transcendental Harinam. Now you have big Siddhanta here. Big Siddhanta. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in a very nice joking mood, asking with Haridas, Haridas, what happens to this Muslim people, Javan? They are not ready to do Hari Bhajan, this, they have what to do. Then our Haridas Thakur Acharya Namacharya Haridas speaking, Prabhu, don't feel sorry for them. Because when they are speaking haram, 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 Muslim people sing haram. But they are not actually uttering the name of Ram. But anyway, directly, indirectly, Namabas. Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, in their sampradaya, I mean Muslim people, they say haram, haram, haram speaking. The haram mean actually they are not speaking Ram. But anyway, Ram coming. Whereas Ra, if I speak one Ra, then I can get benefit. If you cannot utter full Harinam, Ra, at the time of death, Ra, Radha, Ra, only Ra, you can get benefit. Kalikal, this facility. Only Ra, you can get facility. Follow? There is so much document, I have no time. Sanketam Pariyasa is a different, it is there in Bhagavatam. Sanketam Pariyasam Stovam Helanam Evava Vaikunthanam Gahanam Asesa Aga Haranam Vidu. So much. Nam above all. You will have to believe. You have to take full keep of Guru Vaishnava and sit for Harinam. Whole life you can run here, then you cannot get power, cannot get any benefit. You will have to stay in front of Gurudev Vaishnava. You can get power. So, Mahaprabhu speaking, Haridas, what to do? Muslim people, they never like to do. Prabhu, don't feel sorry for them. Don't feel sorry for them. Why? But actually, they are not speaking Ram. By any way, they are speaking Ram. Haram, haram. Prabhu, this way they are speaking Ram. So material sangsar, material bondage, somehow they can cut. Namabas means material bondage you can cut. Namabas means mukti pojanto hoy. In Chaitanya Jami region, Namabas means mukti. Mukti means material mukti. Material bondage you can. Not that mukti means you can get bhakti. No. Is mukti preliminary. Siddhanta should be very clear. Now Mahaprabhu speaking, Haridas. Those taba jangam, those trees and you know, a stone, hills, how they can get benefit? Prabhu, why you are thinking about them? When you are singing Harinam, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. When you are singing this song, you are going Hare Krishna, you are going, then that sound vibration can go everywhere and touch. Stavar Jangam is scientific document. Now you are hearing through mobile and this catching power, the sound vibration going everywhere. I am speaking here, you are hearing in Italy. How? Same. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is singing Hare Krishna, the sound vibration going. All America is everywhere. If touching sound vibration in a very fine way. Touching. Scientific document. Now Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, when you are chanting Harinam, Hare Krishna, then the sound vibration going? Willingly, unwillingly, they are actually the sound touching them? They can get benefit. When you are speaking that from hills and, you know, cave, their sound reflecting. How? Echo. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Echo. Haridas Thakur, it is not echo. Actually, they are responding you. Haridas Thakur philosophy is so nice. Prabhu, it is not echo. It seems, people can think, it's echo. Actually, when you are speaking Hare Krishna, they are responding, giving reply. Same thing in Bhagavad Gita speaking. Yang brava yandamana petama peta krityam daipayana virahaka tarvajuhava putreti tanamyata yatarabo vinedun tvam sarvabhuta hedayam manimhana tosmi. Then Sukhdev Goswami going, and when Vyasadeva calling, putra, echo coming. Then Vishwanath Chakravarti was writing, it is not actually echo. Vyasadeva ji is Saktavis avatar. He is not crying for his son like material father. Because we know the quality of son. He is not actually son. He is Krishna himself in the form of Sukhdev coming. Secret document. Nandanandam, Krishna, Sukhdev ke. Who is Sukhdev? Nandanandam Krishna to Sukhdev Swayam. Nobody knows this. Now Vyasadev Goswami when calling putra, then answer coming, echo. Kaputra. Who is whose son? Who is father? Who is son? Echo coming. Putra, kaputra, responding. All trees and hills giving response to Vyasadeva for us. Vyasadeva is not ignorant. So Haridas speaking same Siddhanta what is reading in Bhagavatam. Nice Siddhanta. Now point is that Haridas Thakur, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, third sloka, you can remember, is not a matter of joke. I can recite, but in my life, if you can find that sloka, Trinadabhi sloka, you just reflect it. If you can find applied form, then you can see. In the life of Srila Bhakti Pramukh Puri Goswami Maharaj, in the life of Bhakti Rakhak Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, applied form, you can see. Not philosophy. Haridas Thakur is the topmost example of Trinadabhi Sunij. Topmost example. Extreme enduring power. Not extreme, incomparable. We cannot compare. The enduring power, Haridas Thakur. All people beating him, cutting him still. No problem. No, he's feeling no disturbance. All is speaking, Hare Krishna. All people beating. And 22 different markets in Kalna. Kalna, you know, from Navadvip you start for Howrah. After 3-4 station you can go. What you can get? Bagnapara first, after the Kalna. Bagnapara. It's Jannavadevi part. Jannavadevi, Krishna Balaram you can find. I've been there long ago, 17-18 years back. Important place, Bagnapara. After that, next is in Kalna. Very important place. Kalna, Gauridas Pandit, Sujudas Pandit, Janma Vasudha Devi took birth there, was there. Maybe they took birth someplace, I forget. But their house, there. Their part, sea part again, they are safe. Now, you see, Gaur Nithai, you can feel, Vigraha. Just Vigraha. Equal to Gaur and Nithai. Vigraha means equal to Gaur Nithai, quite natural. But there Mahaprabhu proof that I am equal to Vigraha. When Gauridas stopping, I cannot allow you to go. I am giving you Vigraha. You can stay with Vigraha, it's all same with me. No, I need you. Vigraha you can take away. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu standing, Vigraha started walking. Hey, stop, don't go out of temple. Because just now you told Bigro can go, you can stay. Bigro and me also. Yes, nice history. My Guruma used to stay and laugh. Guru Maharaj very nicely used to speak this point. Sujyas Pandit, Nithyananda Babu got married there. Very nice place. There. 22 different markets was beaten. And he was beaten heavily. Heavily, 22 different, all Muslim people beating him. With one whip. Whip, you know? Whip. Beating heavily. In one market, one or two whip you get, you can die. They are beating mercilessly. Haridas Thakur only. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. After beating and at 22 different markets, when Haridas Thakur not dying, then the Javan expressing a deep anxiety. You are not dying? In 22 different markets we beat you so that you can die, but you still you are alive. Then our boss can give us punishment, king, heavy punishment. Oh my God. Haridas Thakur, really so? You are going to be punished by your boss just simply because I am not dying. Then let me show you. I am dying. Leave body. I like to save you from danger. I am dying. No, dead. After that, there's no bathing, no ear, nothing. Hey! You throw into Ganga. Ha! Throw! Because the Muslim people think if the dead body touching Ganga, they can get heavy punishment. Just opposite. Hey, well, we can throw. His whole life is speaking, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Throw him into Ganga. He can get punishment. Throw. After that, from Ganga floating, coming to Shantipur. Adyaita Gosai meet him. It is a pre-arrangement. So nice. Haridas Thakur. Now in this context I like to speak this Siddhanta. Tinadapi Sunichana Tararopi Sahishuna. This Tararopi. Tararibo Tararopi. I was discussing this voice. Why I speak yesterday, why Prabhupada approved that Tararopi is more precise. Tararopi, more than tree. Then now I prove. There is so many, torture after steel fire. Oh, you are going to get punishment for me? Let me die. See, he is so merciful. And trees we know, we can take fruits and flowers, we can cut the tree, not giving any water, not speaking anything, no complaint. That's why Krishna Bhagavan in Srimad Bhagavatam speaking, when Krishna Bhagavan traveling in Vrindavan forest, in front of our friends, oh friends, look, aho esham baram janma. They are actually so, those trees, they are so merciful. They are giving fruits and flowers, everything, never expecting anything from anybody. That the very thing Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Bhajan Rahasya. Brikha jano katileo kishuna baloi, sukaila moile kare panina mangoi, jeja mange tari de upon dhon, gharma bishti swahe aner kore. What does it mean? You have to understand. Otherwise you cannot realize. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving a direct realization. Like on tree, when you are cutting the tree itself, by sunlight you are taking rest under that tree. The tree cannot keep complaint. You are cutting me? Again you are taking rest under my shadow? What's that? Because. Any tree speaking like that? Never speaking. You are cutting, you are taking rest. You are taking fruits, you are taking leaves. But trees have no expectation. That's why Krishna speaking, they are great sadhu. Why? But like sadhu can give everything. Sadhu can get everything. I don't care. They are big. See, oh, Isham Baram Janmo. They are taking, they are doing so much service for human beings, but not expecting anything. Even if you are not giving water, trees cannot say, hey, give water. That's why. But still, Haridas Thakur are pure Vaishnava more than that. Why? Because Bhiksha, the trees, cannot pray in front of Krishna for me. No. But whereas Vaishnava can do. Vaishnava is so merciful, so merciful, so enduring power. If you go through the life of Haridas Thakur, you can understand, oh my God, really so? After that, Haridas Thakur praying to Krishna, hey Krishna, they don't know what they are doing actually. You excuse them. More drohe tader jano kono apara. More droho mean that they are going against me, beating me, this, that, they are doing torture. Oh Krishna, for that, don't give any punishment to them. Excuse them. It is my request to you. A tree cannot pray in front of Krishna this way. In this respect, we can say, Prabhupada approved that tinada visinichana taro ropi swayasuna. A Vaishnava is more than a tree. More than a tree. Right? This way. Now, tinada visinichana, this slogan applied form, we can say 100%. Is a symbol, embodiment of Trinadapi, Haridas Thakur. This is called Trinadapi. That's why Harinam can come out of his lotus mouth. If you are not Trinadapi, you cannot expect Harinam to come and dance into your tongue. You cannot expect. You can do Harinam whole life, what it concerned to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When you are Trinadapi established in Trinadapi, then and only then, this is the only condition. The only condition given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then and only then you can chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. You can speak Bhagavatam. Haridas Thakur, you see. All devotees, they are long, I will have to explain in long. I have no time. There is no time actually. When Haridas Thakur crying in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, you are going to Nilachal, and how I can live without you? Prabhu says, I can take you there, no chin, no problem. Prabhu practically take, give place there. Haridas Thakur Bhajan Kutir, you know, you've been there? Give place. You need not go anywhere, Prasad can come to you. Pure Vaishnava? Never run behind money, anything, position. Automatically coming. Money coming, position coming, everything. That is to be, hey, go, go, go. Utilize and seva. Bhakti Puma Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bhavya Puri Goswami, we have seen, practically. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, yeah, utilize and seva. And some devotees coming from America, giving a lot of dollars, is that? Guru Maharaj, what is that? Oh, I have some seva, this, that. Bring. Touch. Go. Only touch. Make it pure. Because dan, dan mean property, black property, white property. When Vaishnava touching, pure. I have seen Guru Maharaj touching, come. Mara is for you, you take, no. Come, touch, go. So nice. So you see, so Trinadapi, we have, you can have the chance to see in the life of Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur there in Bhajan Kutir. Haridas Thakur not Samadhi Mandir, Bhajan Kutir. They are Haridas Thakur. They are doing bhajan. Mahaprabhu saying, you need not go anywhere. Prasad can come to you. Prasad moving. Really? Prasad chinmay. Prasad can come to me. Prasad means kipa. Prasad can travel and come to me. Prasad doesn't mean chapati, dal, rice, sabji, chana rasa, sweet ball. It's sab. Prasad can come to you. Mahaprabhu saying, really so? From Jagannath temple, morning time when Mahaprabhu going there, Jagannath temple, after taking my see everything done, bhajan, then coming from Jagannath temple, And first entering Haridas, ah, Prabhu, I get this thing for you from Jagannath temple, you take it. Any prasad, any, you know, nice, nice thing when Prabhu sing, I get it for you today. Yes, exactly. All the time. Smiling. Haridas Thakur. It's called Haridas Thakur. So many things I like to discuss. You can get great lesson, but multiple discussion, different angle. But today is Nijan Tithi. I have no time to discuss all in details. So much blessing on Haridas. When Mahaprabhu going to Gambira temple, started staying, all devotees, they are going to Nilachal to meet Mahaprabhu. Haridas also going. They are going to meet Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu said, Where is he? Mahaprabhu, take information. Hey, Siram, where is Siram? Siram Pandit means, is the brother of Srinivas. Where is Sivananda? Where is his son? Ask him. Hey, where is Haridas? You call him here. Everybody running here. Haridas Prabhu. Haridas Thakur. Haridas lying in main road with straw. Prabhu calling you inside. You come. Prabhu calling immediately. I cannot go inside. So many pure devotees there, they can touch me. I'm fallen soul. You just request Prabhu. Haridas cannot come inside. Haridas already getting darshan of your lotus feet from outside road. I'm a garbage. I cannot go inside. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when hearing, become very happy, shedding tears. Oh, my Haridas. Really, you are. This is the condition. Haridas, you can see the chakra of Jagannath temple. Sometime you can take bath in Samudra or Prasad can come to you. Do Harinam, Hare Krishna, you can do. It's men seva. You can do. And standing instruction given to Govinda. It is my standing instruction. When I take prasadam, the remains, food remains, prasadam, you can give to whom? Haridas. Every day. Haridas Thakur getting. So lucky Haridas Thakur. Every day getting. Uchishta of Mahaprabhu. Haridas doing tremendous bhajan. Siddha Bakul. You know Siddha Bakul? Has one history, I don't like to speak now. They are doing bhajan. Rup, Sanatan, anybody coming from Vrindavan, they coming to see the lotus foot of Haridas Thakur. Sanatan Rup thing. We cannot go and stay inside Gambira temple or we cannot enter Jagannath temple. Mind it! From Bharadraj Gatriya. Bharadraj, you know, Brahmin race. Topmost, Bharadraj. He is from topmost Brahmin family. Haridas saying, we are fallen soul. We have no right to enter into temple. We are actually a Mlecha Sangha. We are doing all. We have no right. How we can enter into temple? We have no right. Even Sanatan wanted to avoid the main road, Grand Tank Road towards Jagannath temple. Where some panda can touch. Sanatan used to use as, you know, seaside road. Seaside means sand. Seaside road means no road, sand, only sand. Mahaprabhu one day asking, I can come to the topics after, not that. Which way you are coming? To express the secrecy. Sanatan, you are coming to me? Which way? Actually, I am coming seaside. Why? This shortcut you can come this way to express this deep philosophy. shortcut way, you can come this way. Prabhu, actually, I have no right to travel that way. Because some panda, if I somehow, if I can touch panda, panda going to serve inside Jagannath. Oh my God, we are fallen. I cannot. Mahaprabhu become very happy. You see, you are, your leg, you see? How what is the condition of your leg? Scorchy sunlight and sand is so hot. You see your leg, toe. You see bowels, big, water. I mean, hot. You see? Actually, Prabhu, I couldn't understand. I couldn't realize. While I am coming, I couldn't realize that the sand bed is so hot. Now you saw me, I see. But I couldn't realize. It's called Vaishnava. One day, Haridas Thakur, in front of Mahaprabhu, speaking. Mahaprabhu coming to Haridas. Haridas, what news? Prabhu, what to speak? What happens? How are you? Prabhu, my body is somehow okay, but my mind and brain not working. It's out of order. Actually, why? Speaking this, actually, point is that I cannot complete my Harinam. Whole day and night I am doing. Actually, you are Siddha Mahatma. You are Siddha Mahatma. You should stop. You can do Harinam 1 lakh maybe, little less. I cannot leave Harinam. And I cannot complete my Harinam. What to do? Haridas, it is not a problem. You are actually old age. Whole life you are doing so much glories of Harinam. You are expressing all around the world. Now you can do less Harinam. You take rest. I cannot do. Without Harinam, I cannot live. And one thing, one secrecy. One secret. What? But I think I realize that you are going to live in this material world. Mahaprabhu looking at it. How he realized? Prabhu, in my mind it appears that you are going to leave this material world. But you promise me that you will have to take me before you leaving this material world. More mone noy tumi lila sangboribe. In Bengali, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Haridas Thakur speaking, more mone loy tumi lila sangbaribe. I realize from heart that you are going to leave this material world. But be careful, Prabhu. Before your leaving, you must take me away. I don't like to see your that kind of lila, that Gauranga is not there in this material world. No! Please. You grant this blessing. Mahaprabhu smiling. Actually, pure devotees, what they are asking, Krishna fulfill? I am myself Krishna not speaking. Actually, pure devotees, what they are asking, Krishna fulfill their desire actually. So Haridas, you don't worry. Then that day Haridas gone. Hey, Mahaprabhu gone, Haridas doing Harinam. That day actually, Govinda bring prasadam, Mahaprasadam. Actually, you bring Mahaprasad in front of me. How I can insult Mahaprasad? No, you can take prasadam, Prabhu send you. Actually, I cannot take prasadam. Why? But I cannot complete my Harinam. And also you bring Mahaprasad in front of me, I cannot insult. So come to me. Then take a pinch of Mahaprasad. Mahaprasade Govinde Namaibam. Now take, keep prasadam there. If I can complete Harinam, then I can take. See the condition. Everybody can say tears by the name of Haridas Thakur. Oh, heartless I am. So I cannot realize. We are very lucky. From Gaudiya Sampradaya. Ah, so great treasure. Oh. Foolish. I'm foolish. Next day morning time, Prabhu coming. Because Haridas Thakur already requested in front of Mahaprabhu. Just now I told Prabhu, it seems you are going to leave your Leela, you know, stop your Leela from this material world. But you will have to promise me, Prabhu, one begging. I have one begging. I never like to that kind of Leela. Please bless me. And also you have to grant one thing. What? What you can expect, Krishna can fulfill your... No. I know you. I don't know Krishna. Who is Krishna? At the time of my body going, I mean, when I'm going to leave my body, then I like to see your lotus feet. I like to see your lotus mouth. You have to fulfill this word. While I'm going to leave my body, I like to take the lotus feet, your lotus feet on my chest. And I can go on looking your lotus mouth. Then I can leave my body. This is my prayer. Can you grant? Actually, Krishna can get everything. Actually, those you are pure devotees. What devotees they are expressing, Krishna can grant. No problem. Krishna can grant, maybe. Krishna can grant, surely. Not maybe. Next day, Mahaprabhu coming. Haridas doing Harina. Half lame. Half. And doing Harina. Then Mahaprabhu coming in full troops. Parshad. And started Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare Sankirtan Jagya. Oh, big Jagya. All devotees started big Sankirtan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing. And all around Haridas Thakur. Dancing and, you know, doing Kirtan. Haridas Thakur in middle. When Mahaprabhu doing, everybody doing. After that, Haridas Thakur giving indication, Prabhu, please come, I am going to leave. Then Mahaprabhu coming in front of Haridas. Haridas put his lotus feet on chest and looking at a lotus mouth. After that, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Nam, final. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Nam, Uchcharan, speak and leave his body. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is writing with this name, Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Leave his body. Mahaprabhu started crying, bursted into tears. Because before, when Haridas Thakur requesting, Haridas Thakur speaking, Prabhu, I like to leave my body. Mahaprabhu crying, if you go away, with whom my Leela? With whom I can stay? When Haridas Thakur singing, I like to leave my body. I think my body also going. Then Mahaprabhu crying and speaking, if you leave me, then with whom I can leave? Haridas Thakur humble, out of humble attitude speaking, Prabhu, don't show that kind of mood. I am a worm, stool worm. Countless devotees there to help you. Who am I? Don't speak that way. You please grant, before your Leela you stop, you have to take my body. That time when Haridas Thakur speaking, see Krishna Chaitanya, and leave body. Then Mahaprabhu bursted into tears. Oh, crying. And Mahaprabhu speaking, Haridas was a jewel, was the jewel. Haridas was the jewel of this whole universe. Now, we are going to leave Haridas. We are lost. We are losing Haridas. Oh, my. Then all devotees shouting, Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Mahaprabhu in crying and taking the body of Haridas in lap. And the body in lap and dancing, like mad. Mahaprabhu taking in lap, very thin body, because not taking prasadam, nothing. Very fine body of Haridas Thakur. Taking in lap, dancing and crying, Mahaprabhu ultimately big, make big possession. Mahaprabhu passing away. Haridas was the jewel. Haridas was the jewel of this earth. Now, this, we are going to lose this big jewel. What to speak more? My throat is choked up, Mahaprabhu speaking. Then Mahaprabhu make big possession and do Sankirtan and Jagya. And reaching at the bank of sea. And there Mahaprabhu himself, Haridas Thakur, taking water and making abhishek, I mean water, of sea. And Mahaprabhu looking at sea and speaking, you are so lucky! You are going to get the water wash of the lotus feet of Haridas. Today you are the, you know, topmost tirtha pilgrimage. Because you are getting the, you know, water wash on the lotus, you know, feet of Haridas. You are very lucky. Now from today onward, you are top, you know, big pilgrimage, you are topmost. Mahaprabhu speaking, looking at, you are so lucky, today you are getting the water wash of the lotus feet of Haridas Thakur. Everybody taking water from the lotus, water drop, they are dancing. Mahaprabhu himself coming and making one big, you know, cave, you know, dig one, sand. After this, with big Sankirtan, putting this body inside that, you know, putting Haridas Thakur, putting mala, chandan, everything. Oh, you should throw Anjali to Haridas, all devotee. They are giving mala, shouting, crying, everything. After that, Mahaprabhu started first sand on Haridas Thakur body with crying, giving water. After that, they make, oh, you must give, every all devotees. It is the rules. When Vaishnava living body, you will have to give mud, sand. Make plan. Plant one, 2 seed tree. On this, making one very nice altar so that in future, all countless devotees can come and get countless kripa from Haridas Thakur. Jaya Sila Haridas Thakur ki! Countless devotees, we can go away from this material world. Bharti Maharaj gone, I am also going. Everybody go. But Haridas Thakur can give kripa to everybody. Everybody, all those going, take darshan of Haridas Thakur, get kripa, full life. Then Mahaprabhu crying and speaking, arrange big festival for Haridas. I myself can go and beg Mahaprasadan from Jagannath temple. Mahaprabhu going. And with this, you know, Uttariya, I am begging, you know, Mahaprasadan from you. I am penniless actually, sannyasi. And more Haridas Thakur, you know, I like to make one big festival, Haridas Thakur, I am penniless, you give prasadam. Oh, these are Panda, those are selling Mahaprasa. Give everything. Prabhu, you take. You take everything. I make big festival. Big festival. Thousands of people taking prasada, Mahaprabhu dancing. You are lucky. You are topmost lucky. Because those who are watching the Nirjan, I mean of Haridas, those who are participating in Sankirtan Jagya, those who are giving sand, those who are taking some water, was of Haridas Thakur, those who are paying Dandabad, those who are taking even Mahaprasad, nothing that, only Mahaprasad, they are all lucky. Krishna can give you all kipa, full kipa. Be sure about it. Then Sarvadamadar, Govindas, Prabhu, you go. It looks bad, you go. We are taking all Mahaprasadam and they by kuli, they take all Mahaprasadam spot. They distribute prasadam. Babu Prabhusti, it is my duty today to serve Mahaprasadam. I can do myself. It is my seva. Papa Mahaprabhu started giving Mahaprasadam. He is Supreme Lord. You can take this much prasadam, Prabhu giving lot of prasadam. You can take this much prasadam, Prabhu giving lot. They cannot forbid. Because Prabhu wants to serve, serving. Then after that, Sarup Gosai, Govindu going, catching the lotus with Prabhu. You are serving, actually nobody going to take prasadam. Why? Because if you don't take, nobody can take. So you are giving them, how they can take if you cannot take? And they can take, no, without you, they cannot take. First you will have to take. So let us serve, we can serve, you sit. Then somehow they managed Mahaprabhu to sit in one place and take Mahaprasada. He is going to distribute thousands of people. And it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, to one devotee, Mahaprabhu giving prasadams, lot of prasadams, so that 10 people can take. So lot of Mahaprabhu hand is so big, taking prasad, giving. Who can take? This a big festival done. Big festival. Today we are lucky. We are going to celebrate the disappearance of both Haridas Thakur and my Sikha Guru Sisila Bhakti Bigyan Bharati Goswami Maharaj. Ki jai ho. Very unique. If you go on discussing about Haridas Thakur, I cannot finish. But I'm bound to stop so much seva. Again, coming 5 o'clock. You cannot stop. I'm bound to. What to do? Nishase naiva vishwaso kadarudda bhavishyati. Kittaniya ato balyad hare namaiva kevalam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Ram, Ram, Hari. Jai Sila Haridas Thakur ki jai. Vancha kalpatarvasi ka basindu bhavishya. Patitanang pavanam bhavishna bhyo namo.